not starting a new game or he's gonna kill me. So we are in this awesome Pokemon outfit, and we are going to go the other way.
Surprisingly, this outfit only costs 50 Robux.
Yeah, but it costs money, so we are finding our way.
This is where the gym is. I know that I'm finding the gym.
No, you're not. Okay. Route 4.
What's up, bro?
Hey, you wanna fight, dude? I'll show you how to fight. Okay, whatever. So,
you have to fight the gym.
Where is the gym?
Sylvan City.
It's probably by the Pokemon Center. It's not it.
Who's that?
Who are you?
Anyways,
I just lost to the gym leader. Maybe I need to rethink my strategy. Oh,
there's the gym.
I wonder what type it is.
It looks like a psychic.
It's not psychic.
Okay, it's water. That's what I think it is. Oh, cool. Hey, slow down there, eager McBadoof. You shut the front door. This must be your first Pokemon gym visit. Let me just give you a lowdown real quick.
I don't care what you have to say.
Really quickly. Really? Okay.
So, oh, electric.
Oh, electric. We should have known because of the lights. They're partying out here. Look at that girl. Anyway, you see, there's red squares up ahead. They are dance time. Stepping on them will turn them green.
Green's
my favorite color. Stepping on all of the red ones will open up way ahead so you can move forward. But be careful, stepping on a tile you've already turned green will reset the whole dance pad. Only after turning them all green will you be able to step on them again without them resetting. You'll also need to fight a few of the gym's official trainers to get to the gym later. Good luck, and if you have any questions, you can come back and talk to me.
Wait, you wanna do the official trainers in the gym? You wanna do the official trainers? Or do you wanna do the gym?
Can I do all of it? Before letting you through. Let's battle! Bouncer David would like to battle. Demolish you and your family. Good luck to you.
You need that Glock to feed your friends and family.
So now?
You need that Glock to feed your friends and family.
Green, green, green.
You have to turn them all green.
Oh, guys look like they're having a good time.
Can you move on the dance floor?
Let's see what move you have in the battle first. Electric. Really? Again? You are annoying me. Yeah, that's true. Heck, focus energy.
Hit.
Guys, I am gonna go head over to the Pokemon Center. Be right back. Okay, guys, we are back and we're about to try this.
Okay.
Running.
Oh, hey, Z127. Wow, you have the arc badge now? I'm on my way to challenge the gym right now!
I hope my parents are as strong... I hope my Pokemon are as strong as yours, bruh. Maybe me and Ooh can have another battle soon.
Anyways, check this out, bruh. This is the reason I was late getting here. It's called an RTD.
What is that supposed to be, R2-D2?
I want Ooh to have this one, bruh. Obtain the RTD2.
It's the RTD2. Recreational teleportation device. It allows you to teleport to some really neat places just for trainers like you and I. For example, the Trade Resort or the Battle Coliseum. The Trade Resort is where trainers can go to trade their Pokemon with other trainers. I don't care. Okay, it's pretty self-explanatory. It's really convenient having specific places to go when you're in the mood for trading or battling others.
Anyways, time to get me that badge!
Oh my ears.
See you later! Let us go to the Pokemon Center.
Wait, I need to go to the tree.
To the tree that... Who you? Huh. Welcome to the Pokemon. I'm gonna buy your face. I'm gonna buy your soul. Thank you. Just go away. I'm going over there, then you can play. I'm just gonna talk to him. I know. But I know he doesn't. I can wear trees for days with your trust, yeah. What did you do? Okay, there we go. Okay, go outside of the town and find a Pokemon to make an HM slave. Well, find the slave!
Hashtag 1940s.
Everybody go into the comment section below and hashtag slave. And put hashtag HM slave.
That's mean. Okay, I got you. Let's do this. The switch off is real. Move. Jeez. Okay, let's do this. That was an epic.
I just failed because my legit.
Go. Oh, that was quick.
A Shinx. Catch it with my.
We're gonna get a Luxray. There we go. This is just full of electric. I know, I'm gonna poison you.
HM slave. What wrong? Oh my god. If you wanna eat a dunce bar, comment hashtag bug feast. Oh yeah, that's like an automatic level. Flame charge.
Guys, this is just gonna end off this episode.
We'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Peace.